Now people have turned to the streets. I spelled YouTube. People have to get their videos. This is a VHS tape. It says a vlog on it. The only way they can get their videos of Casey Neistat is through the black market. They're in an alleyway. And then this guy right here says, he goes, do you remember when we didn't have to do this for videos? Yeah, those darn vloggers ruin everything. We should create our own YouTube style videos, our own website. Since they decided they hate vloggers, you know what they you're gonna watch? This is gonna put us on a little pedestal. You're gonna get
an
animation. No vloggers. So they create their own website. I don't know if you remember the call. Mistake I made is not a mistake. They create their own YouTube. And then there's an asterisk. No vloggers. I feel like I'm getting close. Are you getting close?
Yes, sir, close.
Okay, I'll
give you a clue. It's not called YouTube, right? It's called YouTube.
And it isn't a quote from someone saying something.
YouTube.
It was sort of like an ending to the story.
I don't know how to call YouTube. It's Y-U.
Okay.
It's Y-O-U.
Right near the ending guess.
T-U-B-E.
Right? So
B-E.
I'm going
to
make
YouTube.
All I can think to do
no
is
space.
Try and get you to guess it exactly
no space
as
between
I wrote it.
You and two.
YouTube,
no
the
space.
Organization, just sort of crashed and failed. So this is YouTube. These are the ashes of YouTube. This was once the proud building of YouTube, and now it's just a pile of ash. And as such, Google also had to sort of let everything go, which also meant that the name YouTube
was
no longer existed.
With
and
the trip to YouTube, it's not
these
YouTube.
Guys,
I'm just gonna guess it's not
to claim
YouTube.
Intellectual
it's
property,
YouTube.
And I got all of the audiences, all the loyal people, with a simple but significant
now
change
to
the platform,
YouTube.
Which was, it's your turn.
I know this has been 2 minutes. I guess you're tired.
Well, okay, so
Bowels
this is the ending, right? They look each other in the eye, and they both say, and that's
bye.